I made a trip back to my favorite discount fabric store, and I found this beautiful embroidered netting, and I thought it was the perfect opportunity to make a cottagecore-inspired dress. I'm making this dress for my friend Sarah and her maternity photos, and I want this dress to fit her, so I'm going to slash and spread the pattern to her measurements, and then I can begin cutting it out. I'm going to sew the lining and the netting of the bodice together around the outside edges to fuse them into one piece. After stitching the sides together, I'm going to serge the edges and then give them a quick press so it's flat and beautiful. I won't be lining the sleeves as I want them to feel nice, light, and airy. Now that the bodice is sewn together, I can then fold it over to create a casing that will hold the elastic. I'm just going to thread the elastic through the top casing using this safety pin. And afterwards, we will then stitch the casing closed. I can now begin working on the skirt, which is going to have three tiers of this netting and involves so much gathering. I am so happy with the way this dress turned out, and I think my friend looks so beautiful in her maternity photos in this $10 cottagecore dress. It's crazy what you can do with fabric and a little imagination.